It's a nigga that keep coming to her fucking house, bro.
Nigga or white girl?
It's a nigga.
How you know?
She just, bro, I've seen him do it. I was pissing out the door one day. Nigga, she don't know this nigga like that. He seen her at Dollar General one night or whatever. You know, she looking better than she was back then. Like I said, nigga, I got her looking good nowadays. I don't give a fuck what nobody say. That's me. So with that being said, hey, but she not trying to fuck him, and he touched her ass.
Oh, that's in the red flag.
She has knives and all kinds of shit outside. Bitch, why you ain't stabbed a nigga in the throat? You are a white woman in America. I ain't even trying to sound funny right now, cuzzo. Can't you back me? Nigga, if you're a white person in America and somebody invades your property, what the fuck you gonna do? If a nigga invades your property, what you gonna do?
White people and niggas, comment below. What would you do? You stabbing them? You shooting them? Because I know me. I stay strapped in this motherfucker.
America here today. You go into a white community and break into a white person's house and you are a colored citizen. You're dead. That being said, bitch, stab that nigga in the throat and call it a day. What the fuck are you so scared for?
It's funny, I seen a black man, he actually killed somebody in self-defense and got off. I was surprised. I'm like, wow. I was like, wow. All right, guys, so what's going on? It's your man, Stimmy Stims. We back in this bitch. It's been a minute since I did a video, so I just wanted to fucking run a little video. I got my pops in this motherfucker. I got my cousin Willie in this motherfucker. We doing the video. So we just kicking. We doing some 2K. And pretty much,
what you doing, Dad? What you doing?
Dog, what the fuck are you doing? Nigga, you got me on recording.
I can edit most of this shit out.
Edit that shit out, dude.
We're gonna get to that a little bit later. That's my thoughts. You know what it is. You hit this bone right here?
Man, I'm gonna roll up. Please.
But did you hit the bone?
You said you got
that's what I'm smoking on. That's a courtesy of the crumble. This is some California fucking good. So, hey, shout out to Jelly Roll.
If I find out how much my speakers is in my car, will you help me today too?
I see you my speakers close.
What speaker?
Fucking all up
on my door.
For real, so. Yeah. Really about to get into next. Coco brand sour diesel, 0.5 gram dab resin. I like the taste. I like how that hits.
What was my heavy?
I want to be heavy. It hasn't settled in quite just yet, so we'll see here in a minute.
Yeah, that ain't too bad. It ain't that cucumber melon that I got.
You gotta get back to the game. Did you hit this cousin? He didn't hit that. That's what's gonna get us high. Where? That bone.
I ain't got no whipping sauce, so I eyeball it for you. I give you like a 20 piece, I'll probably get a bit more. I said that to you for 20, is that cool? That's cool. So let me tell you, that ain't no joke right there.
I do like this.
It's on recording anyway, so you can run it back.
It was on camera too, so we can rewind
that.
Shout out to Halsey.
Yeah, when this song first came out, man, I was banging this all over us.
Ringers up.
Guess who's 19? Guess who's the ringers?
Oh, it's Shaquille O'Neal on that ass.
It's 20. Hold on, one more to win. Looking for the win. Kobe for the win! Shout out to the bird fly too, man.
Only thing I'd ever buy from him.
You get a Long Island tea, nigga.
Oh, I got this from right up at the deal right away. My music, the live performances, the last show I was supposed to do with Frost Money. Shout out to him too. It's a great man. He's been putting me on for a little minute now. Runs a great production every time and puts on a great show every time. So I just want to say thank you for even considering me every time that you do. And
shout out Frost.
Yeah, I apologize I couldn't make the Freaks and Geeks too. I just was in the right place, my mental state, where I was at in life. I had other things I had to focus on and prioritize over me putting on a show. So you know, things of that nature. I just want to say I appreciate you, and I'm sorry that I couldn't put on that performance for you that night. However, moving forward. Myself and my producer, that guy, aka DP.
Shout out that guy.
He been fucking cooking up, and we've been doing these like jam sessions. Even yesterday, we had something to where we were just freestyling the jam session, and that's really how jam sessions should be anyway. It should be...
Jam sessions don't go like that.
What you trying to do, Dan?
He's trying to get a jam. Now
there's one in the head. You know that, right? Yes, it is. Because you cocked it. There's one in the head. Yeah. Yes, there is.
But I get it out.
Yeah, I get it out.
Give it a pistol. I got it. Give it a pistol. Yeah, that was empty.
Sorry, folks.
This nigga champion.
Where's the other bullet,
Dan? Exactly. Everything legal over here, people. Yeah. Copyrighted and legal.
We are
all the
fire.
Way yeah, one.
This is great.
What's up?
Here you go, Pop.
Don't play with us, though.
Don't play with us.
So, real shit. That's why I made that post the other day on Facebook. I was like, and I put it up here. It's like, hey, why did you do, guys, please stop waving your guns, you know, just thinking you're cool and shit like that. Just fucking use a holster, which my father does have a holster, as well as myself. We carry holsters, you know what I mean?
You don't have to have a holster. Just put it in your pocket.
Hold on, listen, no, that's
right. Oh,
I ain't talking about that pocket. Boom.
Even in this, your hand would have to be on it the whole time. Otherwise, and there's even still chance of you fucking around and catching.
Why I gotta take it out? Why? You can't shoot through your goddamn shirt?
You could. Stop playing,
you could.
Dog.
Anyways, guys, I think the best precautionary measures to handling firearms is to keep them in a holster, all right? That way you can effectively and securely insert and take out your weapon as needed. And I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I feel like 9 times out of 10, I'm going to pull my weapon out the holster and blast whoever needs to be got over the person who's got it in their pocket or the person who's got it in their drawers of that nature. You know what I mean? Not to mention, if you are one of the people going around with yours weapons cocked, right, and you do have it in your drawers, you fuck around risk pulling the cheddar bob. Exactly. You're going to blow your dick off, right? Ain't nobody wants that. So please,
you're going to blow that artery off. Ain't going to bleed on out.
And that's another part, too. You don't want to have none of that, guys. So just be safe, right? Always take proper precautionary measures when handling firearms.
Yeah,
read up
citizens.
on your manuals, guys. Know what the fuck and what not
talk
to do.
To them, talk.
This is how they handle their weapons. They walk around like this. They think that's the best way to do it. And I'm here to tell you guys that no, that's not the best way to handle firearms. Please be safe.
You can find who on.
Yeah, Stimmy Sim on all platforms right now. That's YouTube. Catch me on Spotify. Catch me on, excuse me, Apple Music. Catch me on Pandora. Catch me on, what's that one that you be on?
YouTube
Music.
Audio, man.
YouTube Music,
yeah, but
too.
There's another one that you be on. You told me about it before I even... Tidal.
Who?
Tidal? You know Tidal? Catch me on Tidal. Catch me on all platforms, all right, guys? Catch my cousin on there, too.
Oh, man, I'm a bald head bitch today.
Hey, me and my cousin got a song, single out. It's called Motive. See, that's Jimmy Stins featuring my cousin Kyle. Right, so go check that out. It's on all platforms now. Music video coming in the future.
Hi.
What I'm not going to say soon because we've been working on the video, the idea of it. I've been talking to people. I'm trying to get some strippers in. I'm trying to get some other shit in there, you know. So takes time, takes money, da 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 da. Either way, just know that we working, we coming. Shit is not stop. It's always emotion. See ya.
Bro, they ain't trying to go to no prison.
Stay my kindness for my weakness. Let me move a silent, creeping with a freak bitch.